A fire at a Northside apartment complex forced several people to evacuate their homes in the middle of the night. It happened around 12:30 this morning in the Island Club apartment complex off Wallen Road. Fire crews found heavy smoke in the kitchen area of one apartment. They put it out quickly and kept the flames from getting in the walls. At least one apartment was considered unlivable for the night, but no one was hurt.